y'all, hey, welcome back to another video. We are recording on the phone today because I left my SD card in my transmitter. So, me and baby girls, we are at Target, girl. We just got here. We're just making it to Target. And I'm about to see what they got going on up in here, girl. I need a journal. I need a new journal. Let's go right here and see if they got journals. Oh, no, they'll be right here. Yeah. I need a new journal. So, look at that. I got cute planners. Yeah. Which one? Rainbow. Oh, yeah, the rainbow one? Yeah, let's see what I want, girl.
I'm worried about it.
Happy notes. So, which one? This is what you're getting? You're getting this? Happy notes? Okay. Ooh, I like this. Take note.
Mom, I'm looking at that right now.
You are?
Yeah,
that one? I know.
Mommy, look. Look at that.
What? The little, this one? Yeah. I know. Secrets. Ooh. It's a little notebook. Let's see, girl. I do like this take notes, though, because it's like really classy, but it seems like it gets dirty fast. That's the only thing. What about this one? Note to self. We in the light. I want to see how this look on the inside. My self-care. Daydreamer. You said I can't even wear.
I think you turned the whole thing right here.
Cute. Passion exists here.
Yeah, get this one.
All right, y'all. So far we got baby girls some pencils in the pen. We both got journals and pens to write with.
Then we actually about to get some
chips. So now we on the snack aisle. We about to see. Let's get daddy. Let you think daddy wants some more Pringles? Sweet potato.
We tried a new flavor.
The new flavor. The oh no, ma'am. No Takis.
No, ma'am. Pam. When I get older, I'm buying all.
You a mannequin? You can't move. You gotta stand there. What's your mannequin face? We gotta pose. That's how you gonna be?
Wait, we have to close our eyes.
Okay. Ooh, look at the mannequin.
These two for grown up, right?
Yeah. Y'all, my favorite butter gloss. No, it's praline, but I was just trying to see.
But this is the one I like. Mommy, this is the one I like right here.
They don't even have it in the right spot. Okay, yeah, this right here. Praline butter gloss.
Mommy, I hate this one.
You like that one?
Yeah.
This is my favorite one right here. So we're going to get this. And let me get another little pencil. I brought pencil color. You said what?
I need skincare.
What you need skincare for? What do you need that for?
You
have pretty flawless skin, honey.
But I still need skincare.
Oh, you want to keep your skin flawless, right? Okay, I feel you. See. I feel you. You want to stay cute?
Yes.
Okay. You got the lotion?
Yes.
Secure the lotion. Yay. Yes. This is the best. Okay. Yo, we have already shopped. And we came back.
Oh, you ain't tough off. Oh, you ain't Flintstone. Oh, you took the little roller off. Oh, you ain't big stones. Oh, you ain't 2 inches in. Oh, you ain't ringtones. Oh, you ain't chain on that bitch. Oh, you ain't
Rolls Royce still on the field. Yo, yo.
Oh, you sound like a real DJ? What's your DJ name?
DJ D.
DJ who?
DJ D.
DJ D. D's nuts.
Hey, what's happening?
You all right?
How I feel to be?
21.
I feel good.
Y'all, I'm at the spot. Y'all know what the spot is. My 20th spot. I just grabbed some food to go. Y'all, today is Monday. And guess what? We working, honey. We getting content. We're getting content. We getting content, baby. I'm out here sweating. Okay? I'm out here outfit repeating. Okay? So if you see, if you watched the past couple of vlogs, you just seen me in this outfit, baby. But guess what? Your girl got to get the content. Your girl got to get the content by any means necessary. So if that means I got to put on this outfit 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 times to get different kind of content, baby, that's what I'm going to do. What you think I'm going to do? I'm going to do what I need to do. Okay, period. So that's what your girl is doing right now. I'm currently recording me recording me. Y'all see the camera. Okay. I'm just outside of the I'm just outside of the same spot that I was in the last time on the video. Where I came to eat pho at Bebo's. Like, it's a whole little garden out here. It's a whole little vibe. Okay, so just know this is one of my spots. Y'all, we already started. We already started, y'all. I had to put on my headscarf. The dude was talking to me, everything. So, let me get set up, y'all. I'm stretching right now. Yeah, y'all, I brought my tripod this time. Okay.
No more, I keep on running back to you.
treating me this way, and still I stay.
See, my days are cold without you.
Without you.
Oh, my heart can't take no more.
I
keep on running. See, my days are cold without you.
Without you. Y'all, I'm dying in here, okay? I tell you I'm dying in here. The girl is dying, okay? This place ain't no joke. I had to turn the volume off so I can just do my own stuff. I'm tired. I'm just some huge thrust. Keep on running back to you. Baby, I don't know why you wanna do me wrong. See, when I'm home, I'm all alone, and you are always gone. So many tears after all these years. Oh, yeah. Oh, my hair is dead. Look at me, I'm sweet. I'm dripping sweet. Tired, okay? Wait.
See, my days are cold without you.
Inches, baby, all the inches around his waist, all this fat. Just finished my workout. Workout was amazing. I feel hot and sweaty, but I feel great, okay? I'm glad I did get up out of my bed from taking a nap to come do this workout, okay? Because I was rethinking it. When I woke up, I was like, oh, I'm so sleepy. Do I want to go to class today? But I did, and I'm here, and I did it, okay? I'm back in the car. Back in the car, workout was great. Now it is approximately 6 o'clock, so I've been here for an hour. I am about to go home and cook dinner. I'm making some vegan chili. Oh. I'm making some vegan chili today because I want some chili. And it's vegan because I don't eat meat. So yeah, that's how that is. That's what that is, okay? If y'all was wondering, your girl does not eat meat. I haven't eaten meat in, I wanna say this is about 2021. I think 2020 I was still kind of eating meat. So yeah, I want to say it's been about 3 years now. This is year number 3 that your girl has not been eating meat. Your girl will eat some cauliflower. I will make some cauliflower, some fried cauliflower with some buffalo sauce. If I feel like I need some kind of chicken or something, that's my chicken. Okay, vegan style. Okay. So, yeah, I don't eat meat. I do eat seafood, though. So, you can say I'm a pescatarian. But I don't eat chicken. I don't eat pork. I don't eat beef. None of that. So, when I do feel like I want something like some chicken, I make some cauliflower. Like, last night, I made some cauliflower. I made some regular fried cauliflower. And I made some cauliflower with some breadcrumbs as the batter. So yeah, y'all, like, you can miss me with that meat, baby. I don't need it. Okay, so I feel much better without it, you know. Like, just think about it. Y'all still eating meat? Think about it. When you're eating meat, it's just dead animals decomposing in your body. And it, do you know how long it takes for an animal to decompose? So you telling me that I'm telling you that something you ate 2 weeks ago is still sitting in your body trying to digest, trying to decompose, and you letting it because you're still eating meat. You're still eating this trash. You're still eating the dirty birds. You're still doing it. Still. Y'all gotta get it together. I'm just being honest. I can't do it. I cannot do it. It's to the point that the smell of it, even when I, like, sometimes my kids ask for, like, chicken and stuff, and sometimes I will give it to them because they're kids, right? But they eat just as vegan and healthy as I do. But sometimes I do give them a little cheat meal so they won't, you know, feel like, oh my God, my mom is so strict. She's so crazy, right? But it's like you have to buy a certain chicken. Like, I get them the air chilled natural chicken because it doesn't have that smell and like all that blood and stuff. I don't know. It's a difference, y'all. It's very much a difference. But like, other than that, I don't. I'll make them plant-based. I do get them plant-based chicken. I do get them plant-based ground beef and stuff like that when every blue moon. Because we were doing a lot of plant-based stuff from the store. But then I realized that stuff not even really just as healthy as we think it is. And that vegetables and fruits and stuff are better, you know what I'm saying? So I need to juice. I usually juice during the weeks. I usually juice on Sundays and have us drinks ready for throughout the week, which I need to start back juicing. But like, baby, buying all those fruits and vegetables like every 2 days is a lot. But I need to get back on it. But yeah, y'all, we don't eat meat. The Germanys, especially me, like my husband, he do be eating his cheat meals because he be out working, and it is very limited places that have food, you know, like vegan food for him to just grab and go. So He do be eating chicken sandwiches and stuff like that. He will do him a chicken patty breakfast sandwich or whatever. But for the most part, basically chicken is the only thing they will cheat with, basically. But yeah. So your girl's about to go home. I'm about to go make some vegan chili. I'm glad the sun has went down a little bit, baby. I think it's supposed to start raining, so I need to, yeah, I'm gonna go to the house before it starts raining and go ahead and get this food cooked so I can relax, baby. I need to shower. I think I'm gonna put my food on first and then I'm gonna go shower. That way I can sit down and eat and I can be clean. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put the food on and while that's cooking and boiling down, I can hop in the shower. And then I can relax, find something to watch, maybe, or work on some videos. You know, your girl always working on something, okay? So, yeah, y'all. If I don't come back tonight, y'all, if I don't come back on this vlog today is Wednesday, June 12th. If I don't come back on this vlog today, I'll see y'all. I'll see y'all the next day. Maybe Thursday. Maybe Friday. Okay. But yeah, let's go, y'all. Let's go. We just sitting in a parking lot, taking those spots. Let's go. Oh yes, baby. Look at the chili, baby. What? Quit playing with your girl. Really does this, okay? Really, for real though. Get in now, get in now. Ooh, boy. Hey y'all, hey, welcome back to another video. It's your girl Mary G. If you're new here, hey girl, welcome. Hope you love it here. If you are a returning subscriber, hey girl, how you been? Your girl is in the sauna right now, you see me? So I was supposed to be coming to do a hot buns workout, but hot buns don't start till 3:45. So your girl about to do some stretching, okay? So y'all with me? I don't know why I look like it's getting in here today. Let's do some stretching.
Balance is stretch first, a little bit more second. Then as we go through life, calf muscles have a tendency to round your back, gaze towards your core. We're moving into mobility work. Exhale. Arch your spine, open your heart. When you get to the bottom, you have choices for your hands. You might decide that today you want to keep them right down at center. You might decide that you want to start to walk them back in towards your legs, even reaching for your ankles and calves. Or you might reach forward. You should be feeling this in your hamstrings. We've already worked your quads, we've worked your calves. Going in between for the hamstrings now. Pull a little bit closer, chest and thighs. Put a hamstring on the left leg right now. How are you doing? Breathe through it. You should feel just as good on side number two as you lengthen through your spine and extend through your right hamstring. You're in this sauna for hot stretch. Stay there for a little bit. When you start to feel comfortable, go all the way down onto your back. This transition has taken some of the work out of your right hamstring. And your choice here. You can continue to sit up tall, or you can start to round or hinge forward. It really depends on what feels better on your back. Feel free to grab hold of your feet as you drop your forehead down towards your heels. rotation behind your back. Slide your right leg forward behind your right hand. Slide your left leg long back behind you. You can start upright. You can start to come down onto your forearms. Or, if you're modifying, you simply cross your right ankle over your left knee. The goal here is a deep stretch through your hips. So this is how you find that open position. If you're on your back, you can actively press your knee back and feel the engagement. If you're here in pigeon with me, you can pull through your hips. You can even find a little shift, right, in one direction. Take what you need on side two. It might be coming down onto your forearms. It might be staying upright. If you're down on the ground today, maybe you're starting to ask for a little bit more. You always have the option, if you'd like to lift your supporting foot, in this case the right, up and off of the ground, a little hug behind your leg to deepen the stretch. Left arm up, exhale, twist. As I take my peek over to my right side, I can see a beautiful modification. If you need this, extend your left leg long on the mat in front of you. It'll help if you have a little bit too much tension in your hips. This is a huge stretch for your hips, but it is also taking us back to our spinal mobility. Reach and sit up a little bit taller. Maybe press back a little bit further. Make the most of this moment. And let's switch sides. Carefully unravel, untwist.
Y'all, I just finished my stretch workout, and y'all, I needed that stretch. Like, I really haven't been stretching correctly. Well, stretching as much as I need to. I'm not gonna say correctly, because I know how to stretch, but I haven't been stretching as much as I need to. And baby, when I tell you my legs, I feel it. They feel better, they feel loose. Like, girl, what? It feels so good in this summer. Like, I'm dripping sweat, y'all. I know I say that every time with your girl. It's glistening right now. So, I wanted to do a glute workout today, but it don't start till 3:45. So, I might stay and do that. I don't know. I'm gonna let y'all know, okay? I'm gonna see. If not, your girl about to go back to the house and hopefully my hubby is there by now. He was gonna get his hair braided. He took the boys to get their hair cut this morning, and then he was gonna get his hair braided. So hopefully he's back home by now. Get out here and call him. My phone is hot. Whew. Okay, y'all. Let's switch again.
Bitch, I'm gonna get new shit. You want it last year? Bitch, I do big shit. Bitch, I sell shit. You say you want my money. Bitch, I want it cash shit. You bitch, you love me. Why? I'm not gonna give a fuck. Right now, I'm convincing you. You watch yourself when I do put it out in my teeth. Fuck. You and they told me things, but my mind didn't change, and I still feel the same. Was it my life?
You made a little bitty pool. Your brother's all the way down there. My baby. They right there. It's a lot of work, babe. You're doing a good job. She got him working, okay? The boys are over there playing football. I don't know how they get all the way over there, but they're there. They're in there. They're scattered in there, in the area. Mm-hmm. In the mix. got a bucket for the water. They're up to something. Keep evaporating. Your water is evaporating.
Why?
There's the guys. Y'all come this way. Y'all got all this right here. It's the oldest hobby. That's my little dude. Hi. Oh my God. Every time you get in something, you say it feels weird. It feels weird or it feels good. Hey, my baby. Why are you looking like this? He's the worst quarterback. First of all, of course, Javi's the worst quarterback. He doesn't play football, Booby. My settings moved. There we go. There's my baby. This is my oldest. Oh, look at him. So handsome. Oh my gosh. Look at my handsome little man. Why you come up in my camera just breathing like that, girl? Look at my handsome baby. Hey, gang, gang, gang. Still my kid.
Yes, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Wait. Yeah, I want to go and watch YouTube.
You want to go and watch? This is the YouTube camera, right?
Yeah.